Hi guys, so in this video I'm going to be showing you two fun and easy DIY summer snacks. Enjoy! First, I will be showing you how to make the strawberry, Nutella, and whipped cream platter. You will need strawberries, Nutella, and whipped cream, plus a plate, a butter knife, and a cutting knife. First, wash your strawberries, then cut them up. Try to cut them flat, and for all the excess on the top, just cut that off and leave it on your plate. When you're done cutting your strawberries, arrange the flat strawberries in a circular arrangement around your plate. You may have to cut some of the bigger ones to fit all of them around the plate. When you are done arranging your strawberries around the plate, cut the little excess pieces in the middle so that they're very small. Now begin spreading your Nutella on your strawberries. Only put the Nutella on every other strawberry that is on the outside of the arrangement. Do not put Nutella on any of the inner strawberries. Now it is time to start adding whipped cream to your platter. Do the same as you did with the Nutella for the outer strawberries and put whipped cream on every other strawberry. When you are done putting the whipped cream on the outer strawberries, take all of your strawberries out of the middle of your plate. Then you will need to use a napkin to take the water out of your plate because there will be water from the strawberries. When you're done taking the strawberries out of your plate, put whipped cream in the center of your bowl. Then use the excess strawberry to sprinkle the whipped cream. Now your beautiful platter is complete. Now I will show you how to make a peach, strawberry, and apple bowl. Begin by washing your peaches, strawberries, and apples. You may take as many of each as you want. Now cut all of your fruit into little cubes. Beware, the knives are sharp, so you must get your parents' permission before beginning to cut, because you could get seriously injured.
I had a dream the other night about how we only get one life. Woke me up right after two. I stayed awake and stared at you so I wouldn't lose my mind.
Now take your cut up fruit and start filling the bowl.
And yes, I know that you could tell, but you're like the net under the ledge. When I go flying off the edge,
now begin cutting your strawberries. You can do this in whatever order you want. Just make sure to cut up each fruit and at the end, put it in your bowl.
You got something I need. In this world full of people, there's one killing me. And if we only die once, I wanna die with you. You got something I need.
like I drank too much. Hey, call it a temporary crutch. Hey, with broken words I tried to say, honey, don't you be afraid. If we got nothing, we got us. Yeah. And if you only die once, I wanna die with.
Now your peach, strawberry, and apple bowl is complete. I actually had enough to fill two bowls. Now I'm going to be showing you guys how to make this DIY Greek yogurt. Just start with some Yoplait yogurt or some plain Greek yogurt. Then wash your strawberries or whatever fruit you're going to put in your yogurt. You could also put in granola or nuts. Anything will work. If you're going to use a fruit, cut it up really, really tiny. And depending on the size or the amount of yogurt you're going to use, please make as much as you need accordingly, because 3 strawberries was actually too much. Now I'm cutting it up really, really tiny, as I said to do before. The smaller the better, because then it mixes better in the yogurt. Now I'm putting the strawberries in the yogurt. I had to mix it in really well, and I also had to take out some yogurt so that I could fit in a lot of the strawberries. I would recommend actually taking the yogurt out, or maybe using less strawberries. This is the French vanilla Yoplait yogurt, if anyone was wondering.
I don't want to stay, I'm just doing this. I want to make a little beer.
It tasted delicious, and there were so many strawberries in it. Now I'm going to be showing you guys how to make this strawberry Nutella toast. First, put your toast in the toaster and wait for it to come out. Then start spreading Nutella on your toast. Now wash some strawberries and cut them up into slices. When you're done cutting your strawberries into slices, put them on your toast. Now do whatever you want with the extra strawberries, and you're done making your.
I love it. So good.
Hope you guys enjoyed that video. And I hope you guys try out these recipes. They're really, really easy and they're really, really delicious.